I always knew that nothing else can distract me from achieving my goal. But the immediate distractions were too many. Traveling to other countries, going out, you know, regularly, having drinks with friends and just not being that focused. But the one thing that remained constant was every time I was down, every time I hit rock bottom, somehow I was able to put everything aside and say, right, I'm going to work hard and I'm going to get back up.